Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. In this tutorial, we will learn about making a plane with a simple way. Let's get started with drawing walls. As we see, we have this completely blank template and we will start with units. To set units, simply type UN and press enter. Now, select unit type and set it meters. Now we will make walls layer. I will go to layer properties, click on it or click L, A, enter. Click on the new layer option and I will add a new layer walls. I will add a different color and change the line width and make it 0.35. After that, double-click on the layer to set the selected layer as the current layer to make objects you create are drawn on it. Now, I will start with line. Just choose line or press L, enter. Now, I will click anywhere in the drawing area to start the line. Now, we will add the line length 20, enter. And the line width 10, enter, and 20, enter, and C, enter, to close the shape. Now, we need to add one more line over here, and for that I will use command offset. Just press O, enter. Now, add an offset distance of 4 meters and press enter. Click on the line and click in the bottom direction. This one in the upward direction, this one towards left, this and this also. Now, we need to clean some lines and for that I will select trim tool. Just press T, R, enter. Now, remove all the unnecessary parts of the drawing. Now, I will select offset tool to move this line with offset distance 1 meter. After that, I will remove the old line by selecting it and press delete. And I will use trim tool again to remove this line. Now we need to add the thickness of the walls. We will start with outer walls and for that we will use command offset. Now we will press O, enter, and add the offset distance of 0.25 meter and press enter. Now click on this line and click outside, this line also, and this. Now, press enter to repeat the offset tool. In this time, I will select another offset distance for the inner walls of 0.12 meters and press enter. Now, we need to close the open edges in the drawing, and for that, we will use Fallet command. Just choose the command, then choose the two lines you want to close. To finish the walls, we need to clean the drawing edges a little bit, and for that I will select the trim tool again and remove the unnecessary lines in the drawing. Now, we finished the first tutorial about walls. Don't miss the second tutorial about setting and drawing doors and windows. And don't forget to subscribe our channel, Architect Tools.